Brethren, I don't mind putting this on video. I don't mind putting my soul out there, bro. And then for me, it's been hard since the movie, shooting it, but I'm never gonna leave the fight, bro. I'm never gonna leave the fight. You know, I'm gonna keep it a buck. Had a hard week of producing this thing, bro. Trying to find the fucking bread to go do this premiere right and keep all this momentum going. Every fucking dollar I make out here on the events goes right back into the movie. And I've been scared nonstop. But one thing I can promise you about myself, and I'm gonna say this until I'm there, is I won't quit, guys. I won't quit. We're 10 minutes removed from Snake Pit 19, 19th event this year. Skybar ended up being fat. It moved, got bigger and bigger. Showed a piece of the movie. It, you know, LA is weird because you don't know what's real sometimes, like how people really feel. But I know how I really feel, and I'm gonna take this shit all the way, bro. I really am gonna take this shit all the way. I mean it. I'm going to be the leading man of a Marvel movie. I'm going to produce a Marvel movie. I'm going to show people back home what's possible. I'm never going to fucking quit. And I've been worn the fuck down, bro. I haven't been home in a year. Real talk. But I'll never quit, bro. If you're just tuning in now, you're on your 8 of the come up. Stick the bacon in, working this crowd like a rubber shoe. Yeah, I'm not trying to smother you. I got to know a whole other you, but let's not forget how I discover you.